Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get started because the band does have to get back to campus. I know we still have a few more people coming in. Our news team highlighted HBCUs and Mr. Our officer Paul Coven had a contact with the UAPD band and they were kind enough to come out and to perform for us. I would also like to thank Miss E. Coven, since she's here. She helped work with our news team this month. And thank you to our news team also.
Come on, Stuttgart High School and Stuttgart Junior High School. We are the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, marching musical machine in the Mid-South. In honor of Black History Month, we're here to put on a show for you. Just a little bit about the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. We are an 1890 land-grant institution. This year, we are celebrating 150 years of higher education in Arkansas and the United States. This group that you're about to see is not the entire marching band, it's a pep band. The marching music machine of the Mid-South is under the direction of Mr. John R. Graham Jr. He's not here with us today, but we have myself, Mr. Darrell Evans, and Mr. Harold Fuster, who are assistant band directors. We also have Mr. Ryan Harris, who's an assistant band director. Our Golden Girl sponsor is Ms. Jennifer Peggy. Our Golden Silk sponsor is Ms. Whitley Lee. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the mesmerizing, the magnificent, marching, musical machine of the Mid-South. Thank you. This is our theme song. This is called M4.
Thank you. scared of us.
Thank you.
before, ladies and gentlemen, this is only a portion of the band. A little bit about the Marching Music Machine in the Mid-South. The Marching Music Machine in the Mid-South is composed of 250 students who hail from all across the USA. Right? We have students from all across the country. We performed all over the nation. We performed for NFL teams such as the St. Louis Rams, the New Orleans Saints, and the Kansas City Chiefs. We've also performed for NBA teams like the Dallas Mavericks. And Friday night, we just came off an outstanding standing ovation performance for the Memphis Grizzlies at FedEx Forum. Our drum majors are known as the League of Extraordinary Gentlemen. Our dancing girls are known as the Golden Girls. And our flag line is known as the 24 karat golden silks, and our percussion section is known as Crank. We would be honored to have any of you guys that play instruments. How many are in the band? How many are in the band? Right? We would be honored to have you guys choose UAPB as your higher education institution of choice. We have band scholarships that will pay your full tuition, and we'll talk about that a little bit later. In honor of Valentine's Day, how many of you have your significant other here with you, your pool, your side piece, all of that kind of thing, something like that? In honor of Valentine's Day, we're going to hit you with one of the Lord's train. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was the King's affirmation. Girl, hit you up with a little lip flop.
Thank you.
this staple of HBCU fandom, and this is called Nick.
Hey, come on, bro. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, you guys are going to do this with us.
Thank you once again, ladies and gentlemen. One more time, give it up for